my grandpa shades on.
Yeah, I've noticed those look like things that old men, like old motorcyclists wear.
Yeah, required by safety standard, but super stylish.
Jacob wants me to tell you to send it.
I'm gonna try, we'll see.
Capital letters, two separate messages. Send it.
To you guys. Good luck.
Good luck,
team player. seem to like it.
127.5?
Huh? I got it in fifth, and I was getting near the top of fifth, tried to go to sixth, and it wouldn't let me go in it. I might have let out on the clutch a little early.
How'd you do, guys?
127.5, but I didn't even get in sixth gear. So, now I know how it works. I'll probably go again and try to give it my all. How was yours? Okay, not 175, but we'll make it, I guess, right?
Yeah, I don't know.
Is it getting too hot, you think?
I tried launch control for the first time.
Oh, okay.
I didn't like it.
No.
I'm just
going to
do it manually.
Yeah. Well, have fun, dude. Be safe again.
You.
Thank you.
What do you think, 140's in
there? Man, if I can fucking get it in sixth and not hit the brake before the mile. I hit the brake just before the mile thing. I was like, why did you do that?
Because you were at 125 at the half, and I was like, oh, he's fucking got this. He's sending it. And then
I also,
127 and
if
half,
I'm honest,
I saw you, like, as soon as you passed the half, I heard,
yeah, I tried, I'm telling you, I tried to get it in six, and it wasn't there. I don't know if I was, like, I was quick shifting, and I think I may have either missed the shift, or it just doesn't want
to
go in six.
You
so that
high. More ass back at the beginning.
Yeah.
You, like,
first run, dude.
Rolled off.
It's first run.
Now you know you need to give it.
So.
You
yeah.
need to send it.
I think I'm going to let it cool off a little bit and then go again.
You're good.
Think so.
By the time you go and wait in line, I would go ahead and go and get in line, pop your hood, and then just like inch up.
Yeah.
By the time you get
there, it's gonna be cooled off.
Yeah, I just want to hit. If I hit 140, I think.
I'm gonna follow you down there.
Okay. I think we have the pop-up tent. You guys can put.